Incinerator room key. Packaging, incinerator.
It's locked.
I don't feel like that's a safe spot to go. But I also feel like it's probably the only way to go. That's not where I wanted to go. He's really trying to kill me now. Okay, good. So it's safe to say that I need to go down there. All he said was run. I feel like I need to do something, but what I need to do, I have no idea. I tried jumping over there before, it didn't work. Just running on here doesn't seem to be doing anything. I tried that before and it didn't work. Oh, I'm back here. Does that mean I can take that? Three chip out? And then that one brings me to the top, so yes. And that means I have all three. Awesome.
I could plug a chip in there.
The last one was over this way, wasn't it? I just need to find that stuff on the first floor. Material requisition form. That's not really saying much. Test report. Results for the first one. Mental breakdown followed by cardiac arrest. Subject disposed of. Oh. Ah. Test subject, first one bovine, second one suide, whatever that is, and third one simian. What's simian? What's the second two? Second one psychotic break followed by severe brain hemorrhaging, subject disposed of. Third, subject appeared to be receptive at first, but soon entered a catatonic state and was disposed of. Mm. Central Intelligence Bureau, Agent Rainbow is comprised of the following: 1 tryptosipin mushroom liquefied, 2 is xanagraphosyl, central nervous system stimulant, 3 metamine sedative. Past experimentation concluded in effects such as amnesia, hysteria, psychosis, hallucinations. See references BZU, BZ Ultra, the Montauk files, clearance required.
Delicious.
Oh, nice. 11 left in this chapter. 10 left. 9 left. Surprised to find 3 just sitting there. But then this is a room that looks like I could have just skipped. Don't see any reason to have that powered up anymore. The door stays open, so. Now I need to go to first floor. Still need one more ingredient. For the lure pill. On the first floor. Is it outside again? There was another building I haven't searched as well. That one. But that is also because there's no doors or anything in there. So that purple thing is in there still. Oh. If I can lure the Max in here. Can he break that door open for me? I don't remember that being broken like that before. There he is. I think they got it. Maybe not. No, it hasn't. But that does feel like something I need to do. Nothing else here, was there? There is something out this way. But no way out there. There's also no way into that building from this side. I do feel like I need to get in here. It also feels like the puzzle I done in here to open these two gates, that's all this was for. And the only reason for coming up here was to go across there. Not sure what that purple is, but it feels like I'm supposed to be going there. I can get in there too. But how? I'm now back on level 2. That was the way I got down there.
It's blocked from the other side. It's blocked from the other side.
They're the only two doors in here that I haven't been in. This is a room that everything gets put together in. Once I've created the stuff, I can blow that up and go through there.
There's a small slot for a vial here.
I don't know which one goes in. Maybe it tells me after. Blue, purple, and green. I can't remember which one the green one was. Green one was the in the safe, I think, was the Rikus. Yep. The one in the freezer, blue? Yep, that's blue. So the middle one's the one I still need to find. And I still need to get in there. Actually, I probably can get in there now.
I could plug a chip in there. I think there's not enough power. I think the chip I used is too weak.
There we go. I heard the door open. Oh. Nice.
I need more of this.
Oh. Unlimited snares, flares. Wow, that room just filled me up 100%. Oh, I've got hiccups. I'll need to power it up again to use this machine. But before I do that, the only things that weren't in that room were enough health and batteries, which I don't need. Bodilepo, pheromone mix, secured case on first floor safe room. So first floor safe room, where's that? I don't know where I have, where I haven't been to look for it. There is outside this yard, but why would it be out there? This is where I released Max from. I thought I'd been in there. Maybe not this round. I now know where I can go to stock up completely, so almost max health. I think I did look up this way, but I couldn't get through. Pile of flares, which I don't need. Now, what about the spot I originally came into this area in? Looks like they conveniently... Oh no, here it is. Okay, so yes, I did get into that area, which was nice. I know he can't get me here. I'm not seeing anything. If anyone has any ideas of where I need to go, or has a hint for me,